As you go through your day, do you feel like you don't have the strength you once had? Has your body felt different? Then go to the doctor just to be given prescriptions that have so many side effects that you feel worse than you did before you went to the doctor. In his latest video teaching, Health According to the Scriptures, Paul Neeson shares how you can be the healthy person that the Almighty intended you to be by using true biblical principles of health.
We live at a time today where we have more people suffering from disease than ever before in the history of man. Now, this is quite odd. Why? Because we have more doctors, more science, more money for the study of disease than ever before in the history of man. Something doesn't seem right. We have more people suffering from disease, but at the same time, we have more research for disease than ever before. In Isaiah 24:5, it says, "The earth suffers for the sins of its people, for they have twisted our Creator's instructions, violated His laws, and broke His everlasting covenant." You see, He gave us scriptures. He gave us the words. He gave us the guidelines and the instructions of what to do and how to do it.
Now, for your gift of $19.95 or more, you can purchase your own copy of Paul's latest DVD teaching, Health According to the Scriptures, that will give you insight on how Yahuwah wanted your health to be. On this hour-long DVD, you will learn, are prescription drugs always the best answer? Does your doctor have all the answers? Is the Bible the true roadmap to health? And so much more. Call now with your gift of $19.95 or more, and we'll send you Paul Neeson's latest teaching, Health According to the Scriptures. This video teaching will change the way you view your own health. Don't be fooled by man-made health ideas. Learn from the Bible. Call today.